I really love coming to the company in the morning just to see my colleagues. It's kind of like family.
Before I was applying at AWS, I was thinking whether it's the right job for me because it's very technical and I do not have this technical background. I figured out there are a lot of resources you can leverage to get this technical knowledge and to be successful in this role.
We are extremely diverse with a lot of different opinions, age, but really the opinion of the individual matters that help us to see different views on the same topic.
As diverse teams are, each of the team members have their own different affinities, and that's how affinity groups are formed. So I'm, for example, a member of the Croatian affinity group. There is affinity groups for women at Amazon, there is affinity groups for women in tech, there is affinity group for cooking, for football, for basketball, for different kind of affinities that people have. You can join any of them that you want. And if there isn't one, just create one of your own.
My favorite leadership principle is bias for action because speed matters in business, and especially in the startup world. If you don't make decisions quickly, you're probably too late to the game.
This new office is an embodiment of being truly customer obsessed. The company listened to the feedback that we gave as employees. We wanted to have an area we would invite customers as part of our loft.
The office is literally like a day one. That's one of the mottos of our company. We have so many different parts of the office. We have so many different rooms. We have so many different environments. It's literally every day that you come into the office, you can uncover something new.
It's all open space, so you have the chance to sit wherever you want to sit. You can sit every day together with new colleagues, and that's really, really inspiring.
One of my favorite office spaces are the sofa corners.
There is a little hidden balcony. Not too many people know about it.
My favorite moment in the office was that there's no Monday blues anymore. Every time I step into the office, there's this long corridor. Lights beam up and you really feel like a rock star ready to conquer the day.
A couple of weeks back, I brought my kid in, and ever since, my 12-year-old telling me every single morning, why do I get to go to school and you get to go to that cool office?